Well, I'm delighted to be here at Heriot Watt University to celebrate the success of the researchers and the academics here in the field of robotics, but particularly in the Alexa Prize, where they became third throughout the whole of the global higher education institutions, which is a fantastic result for Heriot Watt and for Scotland.
So we have a research group working on how humans can interact naturally with robots in a way that humans find easy and engaging to do, and a lot of that work is focused around talking to machines and making sure that machines can understand the language that humans use, but also that machines can also generate language that humans can easily understand.
Well, there's enormous potential for robotics and for artificial intelligence within Scotland. Within Edinburgh in particular, we have a number of universities collaborating well together to bring out the best in our research and innovation. The Scottish Government has identified both artificial intelligence and robotics as growth sectors for the future, and that's why we're pleased to support the universities and support our innovation centres in the fantastic work that they're already doing.